didn't think about it, Sam.
Yes, I'm working on eyeballs and homework, and it's all due tomorrow.
I got it.
Hello?
What, are you kidding me? The census three are robbing the National Bank of Montreal? Okay, we'll be right there.
I'm gonna take everything and you can't do anything about it.
No, don't take anything, we'll call the cops.
Shut up, Buffy. The code for the safe is 0000521.
Stop right there!
Oh, where the heck did they come from?
Doesn't matter, we're here to put an end to this robbery.
You wanna fight? About it? Then bring it on!
Haha, you really thought you could defeat us? We are the Sinister Three.
Nobody defeats us.
Ha! Just hurt this stupid rope.
Where are you going, you pathetic morons? Do something!
We won the first fight, we can win this fight.
You're scared of girls.
What? We're not scared of you. You're going down.
Yeah, I agree with Hunter.
Yeah, right. You're not going to win this battle if I have anything to do with it.
Ha ha! See you, Phoenix, later. We should get out of here. Ha ha!
I'll go fight him. You guys deal with these losers.
How the heck did you catch up so fast?
Easy, you're slow.
Yeah, we got Kate and Hunter here at the beside the bank. Yeah, you can come get them. Bye.
Let's go.
Come on.
How the heck did we mess up?
How should I know?
I'm blaming this all on you. I thought you could defeat me. Ha 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 ha.
Sam, you okay?
Yeah, it's a big jerk on the way though.
It's okay, we'll go get him.
I wonder how Hunter and Kay did. Who cares? I don't care. As long as I have got the money, I don't need those thugs.
Stop, you big jerk! Give us the money back!
I'm not going down without a fight.
You asked.
No, sis!
Believe me, I know you can do it.
What an idiot. She thought she could beat me? Ha ha.
That's it. I had enough of this.
Oh, really? I'm just getting started.
Shut up!
You asked for it, little punk. I show no mercy. You're pretty good. You could be a pretty valuable member of my clan.
Nice try, but I got other plans.
This is a one-time offer, kid.
No way! Just give me the money.
You think this is all about money, don't you?
Yeah, that's why we're here fighting you in the first place.
Here, have the money, as long as I don't go to jail.
Thanks.
Yeah, here. He's here by the bank. Come pick him up.
You deceitful, lying brat!
This isn't fair.
I never looked good in orange.
You never did look good.
This isn't over.
Cheat, Lou, and gentlemen.
Just get in the car.
Sure, he's great to be home again.
Yeah, I hear ya.
You did a great job, actually. I couldn't have done it better myself. Thanks.